Last summer, 23-year-old Colin Nathaniel Scott was exploring Yellowstone National Park for a place he could hot pot. Hot pot is when someone soaks in hot water. In Scott's case, he found a hot spring in Yellowstone called Norris Geyser Basin. Unfortunately, things took a turn for the worse. Scott chose a basin filled with boiling and acidic water, and therefore he boiled to death upon impact when he accidentally fell into the water. His sister captured video of the incident that is much too gruesome for the public to view.